looks like a maid type human.
Was your name Arissa? Just how long do we have to wait?
All passenger transport is stopped until code red is lifted. If you wouldn't mind waiting inside the lift.
Must she keep talking when I'm trying to work? Let's see.
Code red has been deactivated. The P-161 lift to the Prestige Lounge will be working again in just a moment. We're very sorry for any inconvenience this may have caused. The passenger lift consists of 32 independent room modules. Each module provides 4 separate floors of living space so that all our passengers may enjoy a comfortable journey.
Arissa, I'd like to go upstairs.
Please, wait a moment. Opening second floor entrance passage. Opening second floor entrance passage. Second floor is the family suite. There are comfortable bedrooms and family-friendly break rooms here. I'm very used to waiting. Understood. Now opening screen.
Wow! It's amazing! I've never seen a view like this before.
We're new to, well, pretty much everything here. It's beautiful. You have a most comfortable trip. Damage. Beyond repair. Use the emergency rope on the ceiling to evacuate. It was an honor and a privilege to serve you. Farewell, Master. Arisa, now ending. Ready.
The privilege was mine, Arisa. Rest now. Thank you.
At the Prestige Lounge momentarily. Once the elevator comes to a full stop, please follow the directions given. Using Orca Aerospace. Have a nice day.
The atmosphere feels different here.
Lily,
what's our next move?
If you follow the path, there should be an elevator that can take you up.
Okay. We're at the elevator.
Only AI with administrator privileges can use the system.
What do we do?
The door will open if you reset the AI.
Reset? Does destroying it work?
Yes, of course. Fine. Finally, we can sit down. Oh wait, I'm already sitting down.
Lily, can you check the status of the railgun?
Sure. Booster, cooling system, sensors, we're all looking fine. We just need to be careful with the power overload. Whoa! What's wrong?
I thought I heard something.
I'm not getting a single signal.
Lily, have you heard anything from Adam?
Nothing yet, I'm afraid. I'm starting to get worried.
Me too. I hope everything's all right. How's the network connection with the colony going?
There's no connection yet. We'll find out for sure if we go up higher.
Yeah. We have to go higher anyway. Well, we've rested up. Shall we go?
The atmosphere here is so unique. And it's in pretty good shape. I think it should smell nice too.
Yeah, I smell flowers. But...
Something's fishy. Oh, come on! These are all fake! I guess even the VIPs couldn't see the real ones.
Lily! Lily? Do you hear me? Lily? Targeting the drone first. They're getting smarter. You're definitely not ordinary.
Thank you.
Lily. Lily.
Oh, it's connected. Whew. I can see now. What happened, Eve?
It was a Naytiba ambush.
I knew it! Well, are you all right?
Yes. It was nothing. I'll give you the details on the way up. The Naytiba I defeated just now used a human as a host. No, that's not quite right. It'd be more accurate to say humans.
Seriously? I never knew they could combine with multiple enemies. Maybe that's why it felt like it was more intelligent than usual. Do you think more of those things are waiting for us up there? The door opened because the AI reset. Look out the window! It's Earth! It's amazing how blue Earth looks from space. But when you're down there, it's all grey or wasteland.
Yes, though on Earth, when the sun is shining, space looks blue too. But when you're up here, it's darkness in all directions. Thank you.
is running short. So why are you lost? Couldn't you believe the truth, darling? Don't you worry, cause I'm here now, and we'll still shine. Time is coming home, let's get out once more.
We should find the central core just up ahead from here.
Did we make it?
We did. But there's a strong electromagnetic field surrounding this place. It feels just like the eye of a hurricane. Over there! My goodness!
What have you done to yourself? I see. All that pain. I'll put an end to it.
Come on!
There's no call.
Eve, behind you!
Real Alpha.
We're in low orbit, so gravity is still an issue. At this rate...
We can't just leave the Alpha Naytiba here. Lily, use all my body cell power to overcharge the railgun.
What? But there's no way you'll survive!
It's okay. This is what I was born to do. Lily, please!
Too much for me. Body cell connected. Full power overcharge ready. Liberty body cell connect. It's charging right now. Charging complete.
Lily, my attack was blocked. Find a way to open its eye again.
I'm analyzing it now. I've got it. The eyes on its side are connected to the nerve system. Fighting chance! A direct hit! It looks like it's losing nerve connection!
Just one more left! Thank you for coming back alive. It was Mother's fear. She must have heard me. No, Lily. It's thanks to you. I was able to come back because of you. Thank you. And Adam?
I haven't had any contact with him since then. I can't even reach him through the emergency communication line. What do you think happened?
I wonder if something happened to him in Zion. Could it be?
Yes?
Nothing. Come on, we've got to hurry.
My goodness! Zion!
This is what Adam was talking about. We have to go down.
Eve, I'm sensing an alpha signal coming from the presence chamber.
Orko. He could be.
I'll try to do something here with the exosuit. Eve, hurry to the presence chamber.
Okay, I'm going. Be careful, Lily.